There's like a little delay up. I see that. Yeah, you're like right over the reed guy. So I mean, it can be nice though.
Go,
Vic. Go. See, it can be real nice with that little variation. That's just a rare. That's the longest run I've ever had with him out of the reed option. It's like pit power plus like weight and all this stuff like that and strength. He's big. I mean,
David Johnson hasn't fumbled for me yet.
I don't think Zeke's fumbled either.
Yeah. It's just different the way he moves. See, like David Johnson, he has a higher spin move, I believe, or the same spin move. He just like three less speed. Hey, Quinganley, that's the kicker. Quinganley, wrong call.
I want to get a block so bad. 54, I'm coming for you. I missed him. Dang it.
We need Jerry to get that block on the end. Woodson, yeah. There you go. Let's go.
Yeah, he's good at that. He's got the block.
I really thought that one guy was gonna hold his block.
It's a Randy drag play. This is where he's real dangerous. Like real dangerous. Nice.
I got somewhat of a block.
That was big.
I'm not sure.
The block's real satisfying. Ran the same play there.
Squirt.
Yeah, definitely. I saw that too. Like playing that season, man, we really got on the same page with a lot of stuff. This guy for a fumble.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't know.
I forgot without. See, since it doesn't like auto catch for you, that becomes real dicey over there. The ball's just bouncing around.
Yeah.
Run play.
Oh, yeah.
I sold on the run play, too.
Motherfucker.
Boss. Sounded like.
No, they did not. They started using me.
Oh man, I look too long. I gotta make a play here.
I'm coming back. Yeah.
Damn. Ooh,
no,
Go get it.
Yes, what is
that?
Holy. Zeke.
Yes, Zeke went and got that.
Oh my god.
Bro, let's go for it. It's 1 yard. I'm doing it. All right. Damn, dude. Yeah, I want that. I should have flipped a play. All right. Well, I gotta call it though. He's gonna be open. Yeah. Let the CPU run that route. Just.
I might run the out route.
He's wide open.
Yeah. Oh, I hate that tackle.
Push you everything to like. We get two windows.
Triangle.
I hit it, dude. I hit it. Damn it. We had the field.
Yeah, that's my fault.
It's alright. Let's get this safety.
If you really think about toughness and mental toughness, what does it take to break you? I don't care what circumstance you're faced with. What does it take to break your focus because you get frustrated about what happened on the last play? What does it take to make you give in because it's hot outside or you're tired or you don't feel like running to the ball or giving effort or finishing the play like you should? Because of how you feel, whether you're a little bit hurt, what does it take to break you? I'm not saying it's our goal to try to break you. It's just the way it is in football. When you go through camp, it's going to be difficult because you're getting yourself ready to play an entire season at a high level. So everybody here has got to have a lot of mental toughness to be able to sustain what we do at a high level. And just because you got beat on the last play, that can't affect the next play. Or that's breaking you. Your frustration is breaking you just because you miss a block or you get blocked or you miss a tackle or you fumble a ball. What does it take to break you?
Shit, that's my fault.
It's alright, man.
Come on,
though. Safety?
Oh my god. In the NFL, that would have been a safety. Yeah, watch the run.
Trying to let the clock tick. Safety, man.
Yes.
Dude!
Oh my god! That's a BS.
Everything is on the inch line. We can easily get a... If they punt, I could see us getting a punt block animation, too. Like, there's, this is where it happens.
Oh, watch the pass. Possibly.
Yes, that's a safety. Let's go. That was huge, man.
Long enough. Holy shit.
Tossed it up. Yes! Alright, we got... We're not, that's it. That's it for the half, though.
At least we got the safety.
Yeah, I'll take that safety. That was big.
Points up. Trying to watch the run, just in case.
Reed. Yeah. Just gotta tackle him. I'm hoping for that drop animation. Yeah. We're getting blocked like crazy. He's got time. The beast has got him. It's alright, you got him again. What a disaster. I'm like running out of juice.
Oh my god, a user hit sick and he's not gonna drop that. Okay.
I should have clicked on Donald. Like, wouldn't let me select. Picked. Terrible decision. Good shit, man. You're getting the run here. Actually, that time would have been perfect to keep it with Vic. It was wide open. I'll just make the read. I'm gonna shoot this clock down. There's like a little delay if I don't. I see that. Yeah, you're like right over the read guy. So I mean, it can be nice though.
Let's go.
Go, Vic. Go.
Yes!
See, it can be real nice with that little variation. That's just a rare, that's the longest run I've ever had with him out of the read option.
Come on.
I missed him. Gosh, man. Why did I have to hit stick? I should have leveled him for the fumble, though. Alright.
Yeah.
Mother! Okay. God.
That play is really it was a he got a lucky
yeah, dude, that was a touchdown. Like, seriously.
Yeah. How do you run into your kicker and still let them have an accurate kick? You know, that's BS to me.
Yeah. Oh.
No, I press possession this. Oh my god. This one play.
He's on him, man.
Dude, that's kind of fun because it's just like a punt in a way. And we got 3 timeouts.
Got hyped after the read option and then had him wide open for a touchdown. And that's what I was talking about with like the user, man. Like the dude jumped like 10 feet and picked that thing off.
Yeah. Yeah. covering helmets.
It is hovering helmets. It feels pretty glitchy.
Shit. I can't wait. All right. No, after game stats either. I think the next glitch we're gonna see in Mathis is fans on the field, you know.
You can view the highlights. They got some of them. Like, I see Beast just going straight through the cover two. He's way past him. He's how many?
That ball should be a little higher.
Yeah.
On the bullet.
He's 5 yards.
Like
past
if he's touch past it.
Yeah.
If he touch past it, it's picked too because of the safety. Lob it, it's gonna be the same thing. So the bullet was the best option. Just that bullet needs to be higher.
High point. It's tough though.
Yeah.
Good, what a catch, man. Are you kidding me?
That one Jimmy Graham catch with the one hand where we should have got the user, that was a good catch. So,
Big Al?
Yeah. The Little League World Series, this dude said when he came up to like do the interview.
Oh, yeah.
He said,
yeah,
my
yeah.
name is Big Al. And I hit dingers.
Yeah, that shit was funny. Yeah, I know who that guy is.
His nickname for Saquon is Thunder Thighs.
Thank you guys so much for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button and notification bell so you can see when new videos and live streams go live. I stream on Twitch and I stream on YouTube at the same time. So be sure to check those out if you guys would like. We're going to be streaming 8 days a week. Let's get it, man. Let's go. Have a great day, guys. Peace.